track of all your messages and where they end up can be challenging. But it doesn't have to be. Understanding a few Gmail basics can help you find messages quickly and keep your account organized the way you want it. Gmail organizes a lot of your mail for you using labels. New messages are labeled inbox. And within your inbox, Gmail sorts your messages into categories like social, promotions, and updates. Messages you send are labeled as sent mail. If there are messages you don't want to keep, you can put them in the trash. Gmail keeps your deleted messages for 30 days and then gets rid of them for good. Junk mail is put in spam, and each message is deleted 30 days after that. If you want to clean up your inbox, but there's a chance you'll need a message later, archive the message. You can also organize your messages using custom labels or filters, which can make it easier for you to find them. Each message can have more than one label, so you can look for your message in multiple ways. You can find all your messages in one of the labels listed on the left side of Gmail or using search. If you think a message you're looking for may have ended up in spam or trash, use advanced search to include spam and trash in your search. So now that you know how messages are labeled and where they go, you can keep tabs on all your emails.